Ring in the new year with hikes at Massachusetts parks. Massachusetts residents and visitors willing to brave the cold can ring in the new year with hikes at state parks. The Department of Conservation and Recreation is providing family-friendly guided hikes at seven state parks for New Year's Day on Monday. The annual first day hikes started in 1992 at Blue Hills Reservation and draws more than 1,000 participants every year. Hikes are being offered at Carson Beach and Dorchester Heights, Blackstone River and Canal Heritage State Park, Walden Pond State Reservation, Breakheart Reservation, Blue Hills Reservation, Nantasket Beach Reservation and Great Falls Discovery Center. The hikes will be led by Department of Conservation and Recreation Park staff and range from 1 to 3 miles long.